Rebecca and I had a conversation on it. She's like, whoa.